Welcome back to Fun with Natalie. We are doing a dance competition. I'm so excited to bring you guys along.
What was your inspiration for your choreography?
So I was going with the song Lovely, and I just wanted to go with the flow, go with the beat. Like, I knew what I was doing, so I just stopped and I was like, wait a minute, I should go with the beat instead of just doing my own way. So next time if you have a dance competition, do it your own way and not the way the other person thinks.
I want more.
So Gracie, what was your inspiration for your dance moves?
My inspiration about my moves. I like the Little Mermaid.
Alright, great job.
Hey Google, turn up. Thank you. Good job.
Hey Brandon, what was your inspiration for your dance routine?
I liked that I did the worm, and I liked how I did the, I like how I danced with my legs, because I love that, and yeah.
All right, Mad at Disney by Salem Elise. Here it is on YouTube Music.
I'm mad at Disney, Disney, they tricked me, tricked me, have me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something, I still know nothing about who I am or what it on the heart. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding that's who those kisses don't.
Award for Best Mermaidy Competition goes to Grace Covert. Step up, hold your sign in front of you. You're a winner. Round of applause. Okay, the judges have decided on best moves go to Brandon Covert. This one was an astonishing most powerful dance. Goes to Keely Fallstrom. Woo! Clap! Woo! And finally, the competition that gave us this award is Best Choreographed to Natalie Cover.
What is choreographed?
Okay, stand back and hold your award up. That means you design the best dance. You choreographed the best.
Thanks for watching. If you had a great time, give us a huge thumbs up and like. If you want to see more, give us a like and subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Thank you.